Before today's first appointment, Lori gathers the staff to talk about Southern mamas and their dramas.
Recently, I have noticed that mother's opinion is being overrun by the people that are with her. And if the mama's not happy, nobody's going to be
happy. That's true.
A bride brings a group of opinionated friends, and then she brings her Southern mother. It's a perfect recipe for disaster.
You've got to take control of the appointment again.
So focus on the bride, focus on the mother.
Right. Mm-hmm.
Cindy greets a bride whose mother wants to give her the world.
Hi, I'm Cindy.
Hi, nice to meet you.
My name is Kristie Loving. I am 34 years old, and I am a school teacher.
Who do you have with you today?
I have my bridesmaid, Melissa, my auntie Vaughn, my bridesmaid, Yvetta, and my mom, Lucy.
My mom, we have a very close, loving relationship. I am the only child, and she would give her life for me.
Kristie, her happiness means everything to me.
This day is just as important for her as it is for me.
What's your budget for your gown?
$2,500.
Okay. Is there a little wiggle room there, or do you want to stick right at 25?
Let's stick. I'm the only child. We'll see.
Okay. Okay. Y'all ready to get started?
Yes, okay. Definitely.
So tell me about your fiancé.
My fiancé's name is Michael Taylor.
Mike and I met in the gym. I was working out on the treadmill, and he comes over and he passes me his card. And that night we started talking on the telephone, and we haven't stopped talking since.
You can look through the whole store if you want, but I want to try to show you the rooms that are in that budget.
Definitely not me.
You don't even want to try on most lace?
No.
Okay, you're the bride.
I want a fitted bodice, maybe an A-line skirt, and I want to feel like on that day that I am the center of attention.
You like that?
Oh, that's pretty. I like that one. One for you.
One for me.
I would like to see her in something simple but also elegant, because I want her to outshine the dress.
Cindy puts Kristie in mom's pick, a satin A-line with a ruched bodice. At $2,500, it's just within Christie's budget.
It's pretty.
It has the detail.
Draws your eye up to you, which is pretty.
I love it.
It's exactly what I was picturing in my mind.
So, if you're ready, let's walk out there and show them what we have, okay?
Okay, guys. Dress one.
Mom, this is the one you picked out.
It is.
When she came out, she looked beautiful.
I think it's classic.
Sometimes Mama knows exactly what's perfect for her little girl.
I love it up here.
I feel beautiful. I feel gorgeous. I know Mike will love this dress.
I think it looks lovely.
I don't like that one. It doesn't, you know, move me.
It was too plain for me.
It happened to be the dress that I chose for. There's nothing I would pick apart on the dress. Nothing.
Well, you know, the longer I stand here, I do love it up here, but I think I need something along the bottom and the front.
Okay, so we want a little more bling.
I think so. I know she likes it.
Even before Cindy has Kristie out of mom's pick, Kristie's bridesmaids are off to the racks.
You know what I'm saying?
Sometimes what you want is not what is right for you. What is right for you.
I saw this dress. I knew Kristie. And I knew that she would love that dress. It's not in the price range. It was $500 more.
Are you ready?
Yes. Yes.
Okay.
I love the top of this one.
This dress is organza. It's a little more beaded. It's just kind of turned up a notch or two.
I feel more comfortable in this one than I did in the last one. I like the waistline this one gives me. It's pretty.
I love it. I do.
It fits perfect. I feel beautiful. I feel gorgeous.
Can we see her hairpin, though?
I loved her figure in it. It was everything that Kristie had wanted in a dress.
Once they see the bride with the veil on, it's going to seal the deal.
I feel like the bride I've always wanted to be.
Oh, man, that looks nice.
Now that's a wedding dress.
Yep. Now, is this in the budget, Cindy?
35. It's 35.
What was the budget?
25.
If this is a little much, we'll just take off and start another one.
I don't think I need to try on anything else.
Being the only child, I tend to get what I want.
This has got to be the worst nightmare for the mother of the bride.
This was supposed to be a happy occasion.
It's not too much over budget.
We had agreed to stay within budget.
This is perfect. The friend pulled this dress, the gown's over budget, and mom's in tears.
Upstairs, Christy's mom is shedding tears over a dress she can't afford.
So maybe it's a good time for mom to go back and talk to Kristie.
We had agreed upon a cost. And I would like to buy this. I can't. And I want to give you the world on this special day. But I just can't. I just don't want this not be the mom that I want to be to her.
My mom really wanted to stick to the budget more than I knew.
It's okay, Mom. Love you.
I love you too. I just want my mom to know that I love her, and I know that she does everything in the world for me.
For real, it's okay.
I haven't let you down.
Never.
I don't feel the need to continue to try on dress after dress after dress. The one that I had just taken off was the dress.
Do you want to show them one more time? What do you think?
Against the wishes of her mother, Kristie puts the dress she can't afford back on.
You couldn't bring anything else in the room that I would consider.
You look beautiful.
The plan is to get those extra funds and come back and get the dress. When I want something, I work to get it.
Is that your dream dress?
It says say yes to the dress. It doesn't say yes to the dress today. Mommy, we're happy.
No other dress will compare when you feel in your heart of hearts that this is the dress.